Pakistanis, we know that our enemy, and they never want our development. Iran is also our neighbor country, and they are using from Shia people in Afghanistan, and each time they are going to create some problem for us. When we look into India, India is a good country for us, and they never want to create some problem, but they are working because of Pakistan. And I'm coming to United States. United States each time want to say that we are going to help Afghan people, but this is completely wrong.
Mohammed, what do you think should be done? What do you think everybody, for example, Afghan Americans or Afghan people that live in America or live overseas, what do you think they can do to help with the development in Afghanistan?
If you look into, the Afghan people that they are living in United States, on Europe, and they're thinking very bad about Afghanistan. They're thinking that there's war in Afghanistan. Our family is also United States in Mississippi and another. They're also thinking that Afghanistan, there's war, and we never want to come to Afghanistan. We will come in Afghanistan if Afghanistan faced a good situation. But they're also thinking bad. And also, if you look at to the world, all countries look at Afghanistan, that there's war and there's corruption. They think that Afghans are very bad people in the world.
Right, but what do you think they can do to help? What is your message to them? What is your message to them? What can they do to help with development or coming back? Like, what can you say to those Afghans who live, abroad? Personally, what can you say to them?
Yes, I'm going to tell that this my message, or this my challenge to all countries, that Afghanistan will develop by their own hand. This is my message, that especially for Pakistan, that Pakistan never want our development, and we will take, inshallah, our land from Pakistan. This is my challenge to all of the world, and especially in Pakistan. And I'm going to tell for those countries that they came to Afghanistan for their own benefit and never want to develop, but they will feel in their this idea. This is my challenge to all Kenya, and thanks for your attention.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much.
And you as an engineer, right? You're going to be part of helping build up and develop your country. I mean, is that part of your plan? I mean, what do you want to, as an engineer, do to help your country?
Yes, thanks a lot. Also, when I was a child, this was my wish, that I want to be an engineer. And now, inshallah, after 1 month, I will complete my bachelor's in civil engineering, especially in hydrotechnical engineering, and inshallah I will help my people. I will do that. I will do something for my country. I will do something for my people, especially for my Muslim people, because I love my country. I'm Afghan, and the love is in my blood. I love my country. Thanks for your attention.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thanks for calling, Mohammed.